Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, welcome to back my channel. Let me introduce myself. My name is Jessica Dwi Putri. You can call me JJ. I study at Raden Fata University Palembang. Study program Biology Education. In this video, I will tell you how I spend my weekend. Where this video is an English midterm exam assignments with the supervisor Ms. Deta Desvitasari, MPD. Hi guys, this is my first activity on holiday after waking up and taking a shower, which is tidying up the pillows, mattresses and opening the curtains every day. So guys, I always make my bed regular because I don't like seeing messy beds, especially our own beds, which must always be comfortable and neat. After that, I sweep the terrace of the house. I usually do it every morning. Sometimes it rains heavily at night so that the lot of garbage and dust is scattered so that the floor becomes dirty. Yes, of course, I am very uncomfortable if the house is dirty. I'm immediately sweep and sometimes I feel tired because it is very draining to sweep a big house. My next activity is folding clothes. Usually I sit in the living room while watching television and playing songs to be more enthusiastic and not bored. Before folding clothes, I always spray a little lubricant so that the clothes don't wrinkle easily, stay smooth and smell good. After cleaning the house, I took a short break for 2 hours. Here, I sit in the living room watching television, eating snacks, drinking, and watching the movies I love. Don't forget while playing gadgets, open Instagram, WhatsApp, and TikTok. The next activity, I went to the kitchen to wash my face, but I saw that there were some dirty dishes. Yes, immediately washed the dishes. Usually, after eating, I always wash the dishes, even if only a little, because I don't like to see dirty dishes spilling up and along the smell of leftover food that I don't like. After that, I went straight to the living room to complete the lecture assignments given by the lecturer, such as taking notes, practicing questions, and repeating the material to understand better. Usually, I study on holidays, especially Sundays for 2 hours or more depending on condition. Next, around 12 o'clock in the afternoon, I feed the fish in the form of pearl. We as humans must understand the condition of fish. With that, we have to care for and maintain the fish by feeding it 3 times a day and replacing it with cleaner water in the aquarium. While waiting for the midday prayer, I decided to lay down in my own bedroom. While playing mobile phones, opening Instagram, TikTok, WhatsApp to logging out loud. It's also fun and eliminates a little tired because I'm afraid of feeling asleep. I don't forget to always turn on the alarm as a reminder of the time. Now, my friend and I are on our way to the sebelah shop. Her name is Lorenza Margarita, a close colleague friend. That is, every time we meet, we often go out and eat together. This is a very long and exciting journey. Even though the place is quite far, but the sebelah shop is our favorite place to eat. Therein, the street is of trees, bridges, houses, stalls, and various kinds of food and drinks on the side of the road. After traveling for 20 minutes, they finally arrived. Immediately, we order sebelah as dessert at the kitchen. Yay! Sebelah ready to eat! Here, I ordered sebelah Taiwan sausage with medium spicy. Wow! Look guys, the gravy is so red. This sebelah Prabu is the most delicious. Cheap, plentiful, and kindly makes you full for only 9,000 rupiah. Sebelah Prabu is the most crowded, especially among young people. While enjoying the sebelah, Lorenza and I talked about colleagues' assignment and how to plan to go to Palembang. Wow, in the middle of the conversation, the spicy tester is starting to feel crazy. This is the red sauce and sausage topping that makes me addicted. After eating and arriving home, I immediately sat in the living room to make what point assignments given by the lecturer. Here, I began to title the main points gradually. Usually, making a PowerPoint like this takes 2 hours. After traveling long distance and then make a PowerPoint, I took a short break while sitting on the bed playing with my cell phone like scrolling TikTok and singing. I often do this activity for 1 to 2 hours. It's not bad to get rid of a little tiredness and also while waiting for the time to enter the Asr prayer. The activities I do in the afternoon, usually around 4 in the afternoon. I always make time for like exercise such as playing a bicycle around the front yard of the house for 30 minutes. Besides that, it can make the body healthier, fresher, stronger, and will enjoying the cool weather in the afternoon. Apart from clean, I also like volleyball. Here, I play alone while learning to pass in the alley of my house. Volleyball is a very fun game and of course this is my favorite sport. So guys, I spend my afternoon doing like exercise. From evening to night, around 6:30 in the afternoon, I always water the plants in front of the terrace of the house. There are a lot of flowers in my yard because my mother really likes flower painting activities. This plant can beautify the home page and make it cool in the ace.